next pay-per-view. So sit down, buckle up, and stay.
Here comes the evil genius of the sky.
Genius being the operative word.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match, making her way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai!
Think about some of the accolades that Io Shirai possesses. She was a finalist in the Mae Young Classic and held the NXT Women's Championship for over 300 days.
Look who's on the main stage. One half of the Australian duo known as the Iconics.
And her opponents, first, from Sydney, Australia, Billy Kay.
Billy Kay Byron wouldn't allow you to breathe the same air she does.
Who said I want to hang out with her?
It's not really an option, Saxton. Billy Kay exists in a whole world you know nothing about. A world of beauty, a world of danger.
Yeah, how about a world of lies and deceit? Fitting backbreaker.
taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Full control, what a kick. Oh, nice. She's enduring some damage. Wrenches the arm. Beautiful.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
She's fighting back.
The suplex.
Oh, target acquired. To the floor.
There's a snapmare.
Oh, a basement drop kick.
Oh my, dragon screw targeting the ankle.
Taking this match off the mat now.
High risk.
Just laying it in.
I had that well scouted. Billy Kay denies the attack. The barricade. Flatline. She's losing some steam now. And the fatal four. That was a nasty boot by Billy Kay.
Can Billy Kay close things out?
In the cover. Makes it cover
right there.
Shirai able to stave that one off.
Connects on the kick.
Down on the neck with reckless abandon.
Devastating maneuver.
German suplex! Woo. Still only got one.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Snapmare it over. Look out!
What a knee!
EO bursts to the top rope.
Back in the ring now. Picture perfect moveset.
Billy Kay's out. That's it.
Submission on the way. It's in. Uh-oh, in the clutches. You're breaking it up at the last second.
Working on the arm.
Stop in the leg.
Just nasty. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Driven down face first.
A slap. Jarring impact.
All the way up.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder that they're more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them.
She had
scouted.
He's looking for the win. The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes. Answering back.
She avoids the contact.
Move. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We've just seen sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Oh my, down with authority.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
This match is falling apart for her.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Into the turnbuckle.
Into the STO.
Shirai reverses.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
And Io is in a daze. It could be the end for her.
Is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing. It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Jeez, you might break a neck that way.
Stinging kick.
Now we see Billy Kay. Hard ride to the outside. And a
snapmare.
On the button with a low drop kick. Textbook scoop slam. And now she's looking to go top rope. On the top. She certainly took a chance there. High risk with no reward. Swing neckbreaker. And we're still seeing the fight left in Billie Kay there.
Yeah, Billie Kay making a statement to end this match on her terms only.
Boom! This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neckbreaker.
Gosh. Turn the lights out.
Makes it down.
Two.
Now she kicked out.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed.
Top rope, here we go.
Oh, she counters right back on Billie Kay.
From the top.
She's pushed into the corner.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Effort here. Quick return to the ring.
Here we go. Shirai going up high.
Set up for a second time. And Shirai there possibly finding herself reaching another gear.
Yeah, this is Io.
She got it. Io.
Your winner, Io Shirai.
A truly stunning performance to win this fatal four-way match.
Yet another volatile and unpredictable match in the books.
I think any of those four superstars could have taken it.
We're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she can chew.
Schoolboy! Shoulders are dead.
And
been broken up easily.
She's trying to drain some energy with that early cover. Choke slam right into the knee.
Armbreaker.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Rolling neck snap.
She catches Kai with a big counter. Shoulder breaker. Dakota now with the upper hand. Kai has the inside track now. That might be it. Kick out at one.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
When you're squaring up with a potent striker like Dakota Kai, what's the go-to strategy?
You need to take away some of that striking power. Attack Kai's lower body, make her kicks less potent. Deliberate offense will nullify her power and prevent her from ending this match with a single kick.
Gotta be agonizing for the arm.
She's keeping the pressure on here.
Yeah, she's proven difficult to grab a hold of.
Dakota Kai.
GTK.
Kai has this in hand now. Cover.
One, two, three.
And that's all she wrote. Big victory. And a strong showing from this superstar.
Very, very impressive.
And the celebration continues. Oh, no, where are they going with it? Oh!
This match is over. This is too much.
Yeah, what is this all about? This is ridiculous. Completely uncalled for.
Maybe the victory wasn't enough.
Oh, to the steps.
They wanted to send a message.
This is unnecessary. This is not the time or place for an attack like this.
Everything she has done to her the last few weeks, yeah, right now is the time. Right now is the perfect place, because she can't take it anymore.
The EST at WWE, Bianca Belair, looking more than ready to face off against the self-proclaimed role model of WWE, Bayley. From one-on-one matches to obstacle courses.
I'll stop you right there. There's no obstacle course here tonight, Saxton. And you want to talk about the EST? What about Bayley, who is the ER? Faster, smarter, better.
Reminder, that is a self-proclaimed label Bayley gave herself, but nonetheless, Bayley and Belair should be a great challenge for each other here.
She returns the favor there.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Piercing. Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Five!
Able to counter.
Six!
Forearm to the face!
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Bayley avoids the assault.
Have to head back into the ring now.
Yeah, count's running out.
I have to wonder, Corey, what does one have to do to get an advantage over a veteran talent like Bayley?
Plain and simple, Cole, don't let up. Don't give Bayley an inch, because she will steal.
Ooh, we're gonna throw a backslide here.
There it is, shoulders down.
In position.
One, two.
Powers through after two.
Very close, fatigue clearly setting in.
Right across the face.
Got the front face lock applied.
Bayley play.
Strike to the back. Ooh, slam!
With authority.
Bayley sizing her up from the top.
Oh, she misses the mark.
Oh, man.
What a reversal by Bayley.
takedown there.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Pick your jaws up off the floor.
Shining star press. Is it enough? The cover. And a kick out at two.
She just won't stay down.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
She shoots up the top rope.
Danger from the top.
Are you kidding me?
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet. Made her pay for her mistake.
She's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Oh, kick connects.
The ER ready to take the EST out.
Belair now trying to capitalize.
And Bailey gets cut right off.
Bianca Belair and Bayley, driven by competition, driven by the need to prove who the better woman is.
And we are reaping all the benefits.
Attack after attack on target.
Bayley from behind, kick to the knee.
Oh, rose plant.
And Bianca felt the full force of that.
What?
That's impossible.
Can't believe what we just saw.
And Bailey can barely believe it.
Bailey had her dead in line, thought she had the three, but it was a factor of milliseconds.
Turned that one around.
What a big knockdown. Right idea to fight back, but she comes up short.
Oh, that backfired on her.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Huge toss.
Pressing offense from Bailey.
You can't expect any sympathy from Bailey here.
Spear!
Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
Ow!
Belair ready to what up Bailey here.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair!
happening?
The more the merrier. Turn around! Turn around!
Oh, no!
Looks like the referee is motioning to these superstars, trying to get them into the ring.
Yeah, come on. Let's get this match started the right way.
Well, I, for one, don't see anything wrong with this.
Turning the tables. And here's the superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focused on the task at hand. But she'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support
at the top.
Back. From way up, big miss right there. Well, Nelson, dragon suplex.
Just caught flush. And pulled in tight. Wow, side suplex.
Uh-oh.
Systematic attack on that arm. Stiff punch.
Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
Butterfly pile driver. Is it enough here? And she breaks free before a one count.
Still in it.
Yeah, she's able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will she also gain command of this match?
I don't know what you call that, but it hurt.
And she is just not giving her any room to breathe.
Yeah, she is handling her business here.
Oh, stomping away.
She scores big with the counter. Turning the tables there.
Oh, that knee will take the wind right out of you.
Destroy your face.
Momentum's breaking away from her.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
Under the ropes now. She heads into the ring.
She's going up.
Top rope here. From the top. Oh, she lands hard.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Oh, look at the... Look at end it here!
This could be it!
Still in it with a quick kick out.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
She flips it back on her!
Oh, look at this!
Glory slam!
Cover! Two count! Almost had her! And a kick out stays in it!
Down to the wire! To give in first.
On the middle,
sunset flip. Oh, oh, oh no!
Powerbomb. Oh God! Oh, mounted and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
One after another. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? Taking this to the floor. Comes back into the ring. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Are we about to see it?
That's gonna be it. match is wearing her down.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that could be the instant that ends it all.
With authority! What a clothesline! Ouch!
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Taking it to the floor, what's she gonna do?
Out of the way in time. Oof! Lands the haymaker.
Oh, colliding with the barricade.
Three.
The long way up.
The longer way down. Last ride. Four. And just like that, it's all over.
She'll take things into the ring.
Taking it outside the ring now.
She's calling for it.
Two.
Goodness. This match may be nearing its limit. I hope she's got a little something extra left. Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch.
Disqualification.
The old foreign object.
Oh, they all.
Thank you for watching Monday Night Raw. And I hope you enjoyed the number one brand. It always stays serious. And remember to sing the one. Sing the one.